Hey everyone, it's me, Miss Reaper, and today we're doing a little bit of a different video in the idea that A, I'm with a group, B, I am doing a vet dungeon. Yeah, it's veteran, Selene's web. So this is the first video of the series, and we have got Wang, GeneralIronWang from diving. We've got the famous Dragon Shoulder from All the World Bosses, and we have JimmyBloodTears from another one of our dungeon videos. But let's just get in this, and yeah. Are we ready? Okay, darling. And the worst time to do a vet dungeon is when your daughter is awake, people. She woke up at the end of the last one and just... She's now waiting for her bottle to cool. Aren't you, darling?
Let me handle the talking. I have a way with words.
My woodland friends, I come with good tidings from
so
Major...
if I die, blame the baby.
We must treat with them. There is no need for weapons.
Yeah. And that scraping noise is also eerie. I hate that noise.
Done well, friend.
What?
Come. I would have words with you.
Don't ask me for the mechanics, I don't know.
The mechanic, just wing it.
We've managed to capture a prisoner.
We have a prisoner. Perhaps he can shed some light on where we can find this forest spirit.
Very well. Let's see what he has to tell us.
I said that while I got Evie to settle down. Fine, just as long as I can keep an eye on the bottle, because damn, my ears are ringing. We're good to go. She's drinking. This is going to be one hell of an edit, darling. But edit out all your screamings. I was scared I was gonna die just then. Okay, another boss. By the way, this is like the first vet dungeon that I have recorded, and it's gonna feel very, very awkward. Of course, we've got to kill those guys, and then I believe the real boss is going to appear. I'm just looking for a red thing. Oh, he's up there. Oh, come on. It's really unfair to wear. Ah, I landed in the thing. And of course, he's going to summon up some sentries. Longclaw. Isn't that the name of Jon Snow's sword? So as soon as I see that my ulti is up, I'm going to use it because this is red and it needs everything that we can give. Probably also blue black. Just in case. Seen stuff as well. Might be well for my
we've made progress.
Wood elf. You know, who's a werewolf. Who is very fond of her scene due to the fact that I just had to check just then to see if I have both my pets out. Good thing that I have my buffs and debuffs on. What? Jimmy, you had me fooled. Jimmy is being a bit of a good tank. And he's like, I'm not a good tank. And I'm like, yeah, you are. You know, we're not dying. You're taking all the aggro. Or it could be because Dragon's actually a brilliant healer. Dragon has actually featured in all of these group videos that I've done. And yeah, she's done pretty well. No? I'd probably actually say that on voice to her. Either Jimmy's a good tank or Dragon's a good healer. Evidence with my videos.
Door hallway.
That was a compliment, dragon, take it. Is there something else?
The fauna is fascinating in here. It's infused with magic.
Yeah, you need to like do all of this. Some people actually don't know about this. Hawkers. I don't actually know. I don't like to say the mobs mechanics because it's just, well, the mechanics from, you know, the usual game, but mechanics of the bosses?
Yow.
I don't know. I'm actually gonna call this Vet Selene's Web. What? I'm pretty sure this one, it's like, I'm pretty sure someone said to me, it's like Simon Says. Like, if you don't do what Selene says, she can like one-shot you. And I'm like, oh no, please don't. But that was like a while ago that I was told that, and I'm like, eeh. Sounds like fun. Who's got the warden out?
Yes, mistress.
Oh yes. This is a one of the bosses. In fact, I don't even know what bosses are the pledge. I think it's Queen and Selene. I mean, I could be wrong, so if anyone wishes to correct me, then they may. No, I don't mind it if people correct me, it actually helps me out a lot. Okay, just chilling, I guess. Watching me do this. Loot everything. That doesn't take us anywhere, does it? No, but it does lead us to a chest. A master chest. Dragon's gonna open it. It's a master chest. Let's get some good stuff from this, but we'll see it appear. Who's gonna do it now? Wang's gonna do it. Whoever just did that is on their warden. I should know, I have that move upon my warden. Oh. Nothing too fancy. Now he's got to run back, and I think once you've done that, I think some more enemies spawn, but I could be wrong. So, I mean, this is Vet, so anything's possible. Yep. There's like a mob. Oh yeah, because here. Some more stuff thingies with another box.
Selene destroys. Selene will rule all.
Okay, how can she protect and destroy? That kind of defeats the purpose of like everything that you've just said. But hey, Selene protects and she destroys. Hmm. spiders. And I'm stunned again, because why not? That moment when you just want to be on your werewolf, just to go and eat. Devour the bitch. But my werewolf doesn't yet have this dungeon, because she's only level 20. Babies. She's a baby. I mean, I've had her for a few months, but I only ever went on her for like 5 minutes a day. Do my rips. Yeah. She is a rip with me now. Actually, I'm going to try and do some more stuff with all of my characters than just doing rips. I might turn one into a vampire at some point. I don't know. All depends on how I'm feeling, on which one I actually turn into a vampire, just to get that achievement. And I do need to work on doing all the quests to get all that gold, you know, and especially the Craglon quest, try and see if I can get some more Nurnhome stuff without having to go, can someone craft me some Nurnhome equipment to use it? Yeah. That's always fun. I have to stop in a minute as well to put her back to bed. She's just chilling. Aren't you, darling? Damn, is it raining outside? Hey, close the windows, he says. But it's pouring it down, I say. I'm about to scream like a little girl, like I did the other day when we actually had a thunderstorm. Yeah, I don't like thunder, guys. That could probably be because I was locked outside in my pram as a child when there was a thunderstorm to try and, you know, like, prevent you from being scared. Nah, it just made it my fear of thunder and lightning even worse. You know? I don't know whose grand idea it was to, you know, lock a child up outside in their pram back in like the early 2000s. Because it's not the health practitioners, that's for sure. Okay, Selene's web. I'm not on my healer, so I can't go heal. This bitch. Yes, Wang, this bitch. Nope, I cannot see anything. Yes. This. That dragon cannot do anything right now. Okay, so looks like we're burning her a bit. But it also looks like we're not doing any more damage to her, which is awkward. Is it bugged? Oh, if it's bugged, I'm not going to be happy. Summon my pets a moment. What a time. Reset it, maybe? Do we try hard mode? No, we do not try hard mode, okay? But that is where the thing is. How do we wipe? Dragon! Help me up! Bring down the rope. Wang, you are just asking the questions I have already said. Do we actually like have to jump and die? Die from environmental damage. Watch your step in the stitches. Oh no. Use the pole. It bugged okay. And now we actually have to go through all this again. Let me in. I've been saying that quite a lot lately actually. Let me in. Funny bug. It happens. Hey. Is this where I have to put the meme in again? Gamer, is it a bug or a feature? Bethesda, yes. Because I will put in that meme. Fuck off. Reaper, hug it. Bruh. Reaper, hug it. I ain't hugging no fucking spider. I'ma squish it. Squish it underneath my fucking book. Although with this one, I will need a huge... Oh, there we are. What she was trying to do. I'm stuck. I didn't want to do that. Now we have to catch the actual Selene. Selene, get off me. Get off me. Alright, I see a mender. My brain's just gone, kill the mender.
No, don't come after me.
Of course, be with, like, the rest of the crew. Aid me, I'm like, oh, for fuck's sake, why? Take out the menders, people! I think you've gotta also, like, stay in the light. On Selene right now. I'm taking out the freaking healers. Lady out. That's what I've named my wolf. Lady. And I must say that Lady is the one that's sat down. We should still take any damage from like all of our pets. Burn her for the last million health. Thank you. I got Selene's mask. Right, and... one moment. I need to check to see if that was a heavy... no, wrong one. Oh, I got it in medium.
You mages are as treasonous as your scent is foul. We had an agreement.
You made a deal with the guild, not with me. Your soul will make me...
So everyone, that was Selene's web. We had a bit of a bug where Selene wouldn't die. She wouldn't take damage. She wouldn't fall through the web. So we had to die. We could have had a speed run, no death run, but that happened. We're not very happy about that, but hey ho, life happens, life sucks. Anyway, stay safe, stay soul-shriven, and peace out.